fish fries.
It's a fish fry.
They use
we
like
do a fish fry.
It's like a.
But it's like not like every weekend or anything.
But so I'm sure the catfish isn't shaved, you know.
Knife.
I don't think it's kosher. I don't think catfish is kosher.
I think that's.
I remember I had one when I was a kid.
Right.
I had one of those knives.
What about the kosher thing? It's like a conspiracy.
My friend got one. It was my friend's knife, but I we got one too.
What about, like, because what's wrong with the oysters? I mean, oysters, they're not bad for you. Oysters are not bad. No, it's not even that. It's like my dad's a.
He said he was at a Denny's and there were like these people there and they were like loading up on bacon, you know. There were these rabbis and they were like standing in line waiting, you know, at the buffet. And then my dad got some bacon and then my grandma got some bacon and then this person got some bacon. And then the rabbi went up there and got some bacon, you know. And it was like, my dad was like, what's the rabbi getting bacon for? But they don't, not all the Jewish.
Okay, now I gotta get this on film, dude.
I'm trying to get it, you know, like, you can't tell the difference between reality and fiction.
It's a horrible
thing. You're writing in that way where, oh my god, this is the Bible, but it's really just these kids running around.
No, it doesn't look bad.
You know what? It's weird as the old version of Children of Corn.
Yeah,
the really, really old books.